Sailor Jerry is an amazing artist. He totally changed tattooing and tattooing history. So I was really happy to do this calendar shoot because I'm just such a Sailor Jerry fan.
I grew up in Syracuse, New York. I work in film and television as an art department coordinator. I scuba dive, I skydive, I play roller derby, and I like to get tattooed.
My tattoos are mostly traditional. This is all one point day, and he is at Blackheart Tattoo in San Francisco.
I backpacked through Central America and decided that I really like the artwork that goes onto the faces to celebrate the dead. The artist is Corey Schoolidge. He's at Fat Cat Tattoo in Astoria, Queens.
What's your favorite Sailor Jerry tattoo?
Probably just keep it simple with a rum and coke. Just, yeah.